My name is Cindy Ouellette. I'm from Quebec City. I've been playing for 6 years. I enjoyed the physical part of the sport. 60 minutes of pushing, ramming into each other. And the sport can get really intense. You need to be quick, you need to be quick mentally. I would just say try it and you will fall in love with the sport.
Women's U25 World Wheelchair Basketball Championships, July 15th to 21st in St. Catharines, Ontario.
Push your game.